What's the best city in Texas? All right, stick around for the last reason on this list because it is the number one reason Austin is the best city in all of Texas. While Austin is the best city in Texas, there are a lot of great cities like Dallas, Fort Worth, San Antonio, and look, Houston is the butt of a lot of jokes in Texas, but Houston still is in Texas. Austin really is the heart of Texas, and that can be seen in the lists that it ranks number one in. Lists like best places to live in the U.S., best state capitals in the U.S., super cool U.S. cities, best tech cities in the world. And it's also important to note that Austin is rated number 5 in most recession-resistant cities. Ahead of that are 3 Dallas cities, but we're not going to talk about that. All right, so what does make Austin so amazing? Well, let's start with the 3 reasons that people are moving to Texas. Number 1 is jobs, economy, and low taxes. And the secret's out. Austin has become a hotbed for tech startups and innovation, with over $1 billion of venture capital being poured into Austin annually. And Austin has major companies bringing lots of jobs like Facebook, Google, Oracle, Apple, and it's the state capital, which has a lot of government jobs, energy jobs, and we're seeing a huge tourism boost. And on top of that, we're seeing a lot of film jobs come here.
All right.
Which brings me to a good point on this list. Why are people coming for tourism in Austin? And really, that's the fun festivals like ACL, South by Southwest, MotoGP, the F1 races, the Austin Rodeo, Austin Food and Wine Festivals. There's just so many great events that happen throughout the year in Austin that it becomes a hotbed for people coming just to enjoy the great culture. And if you're gonna come visit Austin, make sure you hang out at the Van Zandt or you hang out at the Fairmont, 2 new hotels that are just fantastic. Speaking of places to stay, Austin has some amazing communities. You probably saw my video, 5 amazing places to live in Austin. If not, I'll link it below. But Austin has some amazing communities like the Zilker Park area, Westlake, Circle C, Avanya, Northwest Hills, Miller. There's just so many great places to live. It is fair to note that Austin cost of living is a little bit higher than the rest of Texas. It's about 119% of the national average. And homes do cost a little bit more, with an average cost being about $415,000. But don't worry, there's some amazing great cities around Austin that are below $300,000 and closer to that $270,000 mark that'll get you a great home. All right, we're getting down to the number one reason Austin is the best city in Texas, so stick around. All right, now, well, those things are great. Let's talk about what makes Austin extra special and different from any other city, and that is the hill country. Now look, Austin's hill country is amazing. We have tons of beautiful green belts, amazing pools and springs that you can walk through, hiking that is just phenomenal, and there's just so much outdoor activities to do. You can paddleboard down Ladybird Lake, and then hang out in a canoe and watch the bats fly from South Congress Bridge. And if you saw my video on amazing spots in Austin, you saw all the great things at Zilker Park, SoCo, and that Barton Springs area has just to offer. Now, speaking of outdoors, we gotta talk about what's extra special is that Austin loves its outdoors so much that we have a lot of outdoor bars, restaurants, coffee joints. I personally love going over to Cosmic Coffee and just hanging out, having a beer or a coffee, having lunch, just being outdoors, or going over to South Austin Beer Garden and hanging out, playing some volleyball, hanging on the teeter-totters. Look, our outdoor activities and outdoor fun really just separates us. Now, we can't talk about the outdoor activities without talking about Austin's music culture. Really, we all know that Austin is the music capital of the world, but what's even more amazing is hanging out, having a beer outside, listening to some amazing music in Zilker Park, or just at your local bar or restaurant. That's what makes Austin really just amazingly special. All right, speaking about bars and restaurants, let's talk about what makes Austin even more special, and that is our amazing food culture. Look, Austin has amazing Tex-Mex, that's great, but our barbecue scene is insane. Look, we have Franklin Barbecue, which wins all these awards. My personal favorite is Valentina's Tex-Mex Barbecue. It is by far, I think, one of the best places in Austin, and I'll put it up against any place in the rest of Texas. I see you, Dallas. I see you, Houston and San Antonio. Hey, but look at this. Our tacos are the best. In your face, San Antonio. We beat your tacos, and I'm looking at you, San Antonio. Dallas, I don't even know. They don't even know what a taco is. Houston, All right, we see you. But our taco scene is amazing in Austin. And besides just barbecue and tacos, Austin has a great food scene. There's amazing places like Loro, which has got barbecue Asian infusion. There's just so many great spots in Austin that really our food scene is bar none to the rest of Texas. All right, while we've gone through an awesome list of why Austin is really the best city in Texas, this last reason is, to me, the most important and the number one reason that we beat every single city in Texas, and that is the Austin culture. Austin is just full of some amazing people. Maybe not always amazing when you drive, but Austin is full of some amazing people. We're very welcoming, and we just love to have a beer and hang out and enjoy those times out eating barbecue or sitting out drinking a beer. Just the culture here and the vibe is just amazing, and people are just so sweet. All right, that's the video. Jeremy and I with the Night Group. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If you agree with me, let's hear that. If you disagree with me, I want to hear why your city is the best in the comments below. Make sure you watch these videos. Have an awesome day.